Look, you know what? I gotta go in and relax. You know I don't do well on long drives.
Shake, don't run off.
I'm not running off. I got medical problems.
You better get back here and help us unload this van.
Fine. Open the back. There, are we done? Where the F is my flamethrower?
Oh, that? Well, that probably got lost in the move.
Ooh, that's a quick response. Maybe you hit my flamethrower because I make poor choices with it.
My jam box!
Yeah, this is my jam. Now, come on now. Yeah, why aren't you dancing, Shay?
Dancing is forbidden! Dancing has always been forbidden!
Come on, you guys. We're in a new house now, and we're starting fresh. Now, you two need to learn how to share and to be nice.
But he's the one dancing.
I ain't bothering you. I'll just get my groove on, man.
Shake, he's not bothering you.
Yaha! And plus, his radio hurt my foot.
You're almost 40 years old, Shake. You're supposed to be more mature than this, man.
Well, I'm going through a phase right now. And plus, he is 38.
He doesn't know any better. He's never going to know any better, and you know that.
I'll be 38 in July, and I want to have a big birthday party with pinata and balloons and bantam. Whoops.
Oh, he just pushed me.
Ain't no parking on the dance floor.
Did you see it?
No parking.
He's trying to hurt me and push it.
Both of you go to your room. I've had it. I guess I just have to move all this by myself.